evidenced by his membership in 12 industry trade associations. The Kaiser Award, established in 1978, is given to that person in MFSA who has contributed the most to the advancement or betterment of education pertaining to our industry. It may also be given to a student who attended one of MFSA's technical training seminars and, as a consequence, exhibits a high degree of competence. I never exhibited a high degree of competence. But I did win this award once for talking about what I loved and making barcode jokes. And it's a nice recipient, didn't make the barcode jokes, but has dealt and spoken passionately about what he loves. Winning the Kaiser Award for Education tonight, I'm pleased to announce, is John Foley.
A lot of friends, have a lot of fun when I come here, and I do love to teach, and I love to educate. I've been doing it for a long period of time. I'll tell you a quick story. So when I left Textron, 17 years in digital asset management, let's call it, I decided I'd start a training company. So this training company was really, was right before I did my first online order management system, right? And I said, geez, I'm gonna really love this. And my first set of students were about 55 to 60 years old to learn Windows. I think this is gonna be good. So, had them all in there, and we started with the double click on the mouse. So, the gal was up front, and I said, listen, all you can do is go click, click. She goes, click, click. I said, no, no, with your finger, click, click. So if I have to get behind her, I do that, and you know, I'm not kidding you, this is the way it was back in 94, 95, 93. The best part about that whole thing is when, after a little while, they click, click, and she goes, I did it! I mean, so those are the types of stories that make me feel good. When I teach here, or I educate, I thank everybody for that. I thank the MFSA staff, but I also thank folks like Terry Hedges, who comes up to me, because this makes a difference. When someone comes up to you and says, John, you've got to see this. She goes, if it wasn't for you a year ago, I would have never thought to do this in this magazine. That means a lot to me. If you look at companies like KP Corp, does anybody hear what I did the first social media session? Right? People were like, and I'm thinking this will work. And Brett Olszewski, who's a VP of, who was one of our members, by the way, went back and did it all. And they're good at it. So when we talk about marketing services and social media and that, look at what companies like some of our companies are doing, like you saw these awards tonight, because you can learn from them. So I'd like to thank the staff of MFSA. They're awesome. All right, so let's one more round of applause. Happy birthday.